Welcome to ABC 4 News at 10. I'm Glenn Mills.
And I'm Rosie Nguyen in for Emily Flores. Thank you for joining us on this Wednesday night. We will get to the exclusive interview with the attorney for Brian Laundrie and his family in just a moment. But we begin with breaking news of a fire at the Joseph Smith Memorial Building downtown.
Yeah, the two-alarm blaze breaking out at 15 East and South Temple, right next to the Salt Lake City Temple. ABC 4's Jason Nguyen joining us live from downtown Salt Lake City. And Jason, what are you learning about the cause tonight?
Well, Glenn, we're just finding out that the fire happened right here on the second floor, right above these chandeliers where that Joseph Smith Memorial Building sign is in that roof area there. And what the captain tells me is that there was construction crews that were rehabbing a section of the building in that area, and that may have been the cause of the fire. Now, just after 7 o'clock, firefighters blocked off the street and used a ladder truck to get the fire out. Now, the captain tells me it was first reported by the LDS Church security staff. The 1st Battalion chief on scene spotted the fire coming out of the windows. Because of the religious significance of the building, he quickly called the second alarm fire for more resources.
We looked at this as a 100-plus-year-old historic building, highly trafficked area, and it's got a lot of importance to quite a few people here in Utah.
Now, I'm told that there is a significant amount of smoke and water damage inside of the building. And I'm also told that the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints security staff will give us a statement sometime on Thursday about the estimated cost of the fire. And we're going to learn that, and we're going to bring it right to you on ABC4.com and on air during Good Morning Utah if it's available. I'm Jason Nguyen, live in Salt Lake City, ABC 4 News.
All right.